After entering the tunnel, we reach the storage roads. Here there are 10 tracks, holding in total around 20 complete trains. Now, back on the main line, we head for Byford Station, where we will stop to pick up the passengers for the final part of the journey to Oxenholme.
The train now standing at platform 3 is 11:25 to Oxenholme. Platform 3 for the 11:25 to Oxenholme.